Hi, everybody. This is Tammy from Salon Lucid. You know, in our salon, we believe in kind of making that investment in the stylists coming out of beauty school, because the fact that, you know, we have all of these amazing people coming through beauty school and they, you know, emerge from that experience, you know, janky as it kind of is sometimes. And, you know, they're so enthusiastic and they have their license and they're ready to go. And then there's this hole of how do they build a clientele? How do they financially take care of themselves? How do you go from wanting to be a hairstylist to actually a career hairstylist? And it's that hole, that space of like, how do you do it, that I think our industry really fails our young people. We lose amazingly talented artists because there's that space isn't there, you know? How do you teach people about the importance of a great consultation? How do you teach people about the importance of getting a client to commit to their next appointment and why that's important? How do you learn the skills to listen to what the client is telling you is wrong? And how do you professionally suggest what you know can help fix it? And so if a stylist isn't mentored, they kind of stumble through that process and never actually get those skills. And those skills are the difference between somebody who used to do hair because they never were able to make it work and people 25 years into the business that have been really, really successful. So that's the part that I feel passionate about.